wikiprocedure.com welcomes you for another session on how to obtain a police clearance certificate in Cayman Islands. The link provided below here will help you in reaching our site wikiprocedure.com and the page Cayman Islands obtain a police clearance certificate. If you like this video, give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. In this page, we have given detailed procedure along with information and instruction for a new user to follow and complete this procedure on time. Also, you can make use of the links provided here to reach the respective page and details for completing this procedure easily. The importance of these links will be known to you in the due course of our presentation. You can make use of the Select Language tab provided here on the top right corner of this page to select the language of your choice from the drop-down menu and understand this procedure easily. Let us see the list of items covered in this session today. Documents required, how to apply, eligibility, validity, fees, processing time, offices and contacts. Today, this procedure is sponsored by wikiprocedure.com for you. Let us see the documents required. For country specific, you need valid identity document. It can be identity card, passport or driving license, valid passport, citizen proof or document of national ID, that is DNI. For foreign national, a copy of their passport while living in Cayman Islands, a copy of their permit of stay in Cayman Islands, that is passport number and place of issue as well. Proofs of legal stay, copy of passport held during the set period with respect to stamp and seal. In general, they need application form, notarized letter for representative if they choose a representative to apply, valid citizen proof with the photo, that is respective IDs issued by respective nation. Fingerprints, email ID useful to communicate issues with respect to your application, a self-address envelope with or without stamps as required, valid contact number, applicant can be communicated, passport size photos, birth certificate as per requirement, place of birth, or the documents you require while you apply. In addition to these documents, if authorities require more information or any other document, please provide them for smooth processing. Let us see how to apply. Applying process in Cayman Islands for citizens and non-citizens. They can apply in person to the local police authority for obtaining this certificate. The link which is provided here is also provided in our Wiki procedure page under the procedure session. If you see under apply in person, you have a link. This will take you to the portal's page which will help you to get the contact details for your requirements. So use these contact details for going to the office, and we have provided the main address here, Fingerprint Bureau, Royal Cayman Islands, Central Police Station, PO Box 909, Georgetown, Grand Cayman, Cayman Islands, West Indies. So use the information which is provided here for your requirement. Go to the respective office. Don't forget to take the copy of the original along with the original document. It may be required for cross-verification. Once you reach the office, please follow authorities' guidelines and you can start the applying process. You can submit the completed application along with the documents to the respective authority. If required, you may be asked to pay for the fees or charges as incurred. Please pay them. This application submitted will be processed by the respective department. Once it is completed, the generated certificate can be collected from the office where applicant applied in person, or it will be delivered through mail upon notification or issued as per the norms applicable. Let us see how to apply through representative. Citizens can appoint their representative to apply on their behalf with the information and documents, meaning it is applicable for citizens only. The link for the contact which is provided here is again provided in our Wiki procedure page. If you come under the representative session, you have the link. Use this link so that you can reach the page. Similar page, you can scroll down to get the address. So your authorized representative can mark the address also which is provided here. Fingerprint Bureau, Royal Cayman Islands, Central Police Station, PO Box 909. The other details are provided here. The representative should have the authorization letter while they go for applying. Representative has to go to the office. They should not forget to take the copy of the originals along for applying. Once they reach the office, they have to follow the guidance of the authorities who are responsible for this certificate. They will advise you to follow the procedures. Please, the representative should follow. They should pay if there is any charges incurred on behalf of the applicant. The filled in application form and along with the documents which are accepted will be processed by the respective department. Once the certificate is generated, it can be collected from the office by the representative or by the original applicant, or it will be issued as per the norms. Meaning, once the certificate is ready, it will be notified. The original applicant can reach the office and collect the certificate, or it can be issued as per norms. Note, representative should carry the following while applying: original notarized letter, ID card or passport of theirs. Let us see the applying process from overseas. For both citizens and non-citizens, they can apply through mail, that is post. Applicant has to apply with the criminal record office to obtain PCC through mail. Please attach the completed application, required document and fee paid details along with the fingerprints obtained from the local authorized agent or authority overseas. Mail these details to the criminal records office, PO Box 909, Grand Cayman, KY1-1103, Cayman Island. This application, which mail, will be received by the respective authorities and it will be processed by the department. Once the certificate is ready, it will be delivered to the applicant as per the norms after notification. Eligibility: applicant with a valid passport and a valid address proof, age 17 years and above. In case of minors, the application must be submitted by the parent exercising parental authority for those minors. The current address of the applicant must be same as in the passport and other supporting documents. Applicant who are in need of residential status, employment or long-term visa or for immigration to a foreign nation are eligible to apply for this procedure. Validity norms vary from country to country. Fees: the prescribed fee for each clearance is $25, that is Cayman Island dollars per person. If paying in US dollars, it is $31.25 cash. By paying by check, the amount is $30.50. All checks should be made payable to Cayman Islands government. Fee or charge varies for case to case. Updated fee requirements will be provided by the authorities while you apply. Processing time: 5 to 7 working days. Processing time varies with respect to the country from where it is applied. Officers and contacts: Fingerprint Bureau, Royal Cayman Islands, Central Police Station, PO Box 909, Georgetown, Grand Cayman. The contact link, which is provided here, is also provided in our wiki procedure page under the office location and contacts. Please use this link to get the contact details as per the page provided when you scroll down. So this is how the information for communication can be useful. Hope this video helped you. Don't forget to give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to obtain a police clearance certificate in Cayman Islands.